Members of Governor LePage's administration say they are getting serious about rethinking the way the government functions and have a plan to streamline it. It's part of their new approach to setting an agenda and budget. And that tops our Project Economy coverage tonight. News 8's Keith Baldi is live in Augusta with more on that. Keith?
Well, Tracy, under the new approach, nothing is sacred. Every program, every department will be reevaluated. The question now is, will the legislature share the same vision as the administration? Maine's finance commissioner says the governor has told every department in the state the same thing. Figure out your core mission, determine what the most important priorities are, and then create an appropriate budget from there.
It isn't a question of fat or waste as much as it is, let's identify what we should be doing and let's concentrate on doing it well.
And that means using an approach called zero-based budgeting, where there are no assumptions about what the government should spend money on. Instead of just adding to the previous year's budget, the new approach seeks to build from the ground up, forcing department heads to justify every program, activity, and expenditure. And Finance Commissioner Sawin Millett says hopefully a byproduct will be saving some cash.
Wherever we can generate ideas that have real savings value, that update our focus and our core mission, that's the kind of activity and outcome that we're looking for.
But some Democrats are wondering if this will be a way for the governor to make an end run around the bipartisan approach to the budget that Maine lawmakers have typically used.
We hope that it doesn't come down to his priorities versus the priorities of the people of Maine.
And Senator Barry Hobbins says make a political process even more political. Hobbins and other Democratic leaders are concerned that Governor LePage might use this new, quote, zero-based budget process to eliminate programs or services he doesn't like rather than focus on what Mainers need. And they say what Mainers also need right now are jobs.
We've been spending more time on these, social justice issues, right-wing issues sometimes, issues that take away rights of individuals, than we are creating jobs.
Now, of course, the administration can take this new approach, but ultimately the legislature will have to approve a budget, and that is where we'll see a whole lot of politics come into play. We're live in Augusta. Keith Baldi, News 8.